What's up guys, Robert from Studio RSR. I'm here with Cody. He's one of our trusted technicians that does the one day crank hubs here at the shop. We found an issue that we've never seen before on a car that came in for a diagnosis. Yeah, basically the car had, you know, cam deviation codes and things like that, and it was towed into us, and we had a hard time at first figuring out what it was because it didn't look like a spun crank hub to begin with, but Cody can tell you more about it.
Yeah, so right off the bat, when we actually took the oil cap off, there was quite a bit of slack on the chain here. So we went ahead and took the valve cover off, checked the crank bolt is actually relatively tight, but we took the valve cover off. I found a nice little present, I guess. I think that's the first time that I've ever seen a timing chain fail. He did the port injection, CSF, top mount, charge cooler,
yeah,
and a couple other mods.
The interesting thing with this car is that mainly what we want to convey to you guys is that even though the crank hub issue is a thing that we see, you know, there's still some people out there who question if the crank hub is an issue or if it needs to be upgraded. So even though there's some people out there who still aren't sure if the crank hub is an issue or something that needs to be addressed on the S55, you know, we don't fall one way or the other with it. We just know that because of a sudden change in torque, things can happen with the timing assembly. So whether that is the crank hub being the first point of failure, things with your timing can happen because of a sudden change in torque. And that's what we see here with this broken timing chain. So again, the crank hub is the first point of failure that we see whenever there is a timing issue. And that's why we always recommend to upgrade your crank hub as preventative maintenance and make sure it gets done at a place that's has experience doing the upgrade. Now, because of the issue, we're now gonna have to go in and spend a lot of time making sure there's no other pieces of the broken chain inside the engine.
The motor, in the oil pan. Again, I'm sure the pistons made contact with the valves, which is the major issue when you do actually spin your crank hub. You're out of time, pistons made contact with the actual valves, and then bent valves, low compression.
Yeah,
it's a big headache.
The $2,000 investment that we charge for a Vargas same day crank hub, I think it's a wise investment.
Yeah.
That way we're not, you know, you don't get stuck with having to rebuild your engine and then not have your car for months at a time. But yeah, if you guys have any questions or want more info, reach out to us. Our email is info@studiorsr.com. Our phone number is 844-991-5582. And the guys in the office have a lot of experience, you know, going over, if you guys do have issues, diagnosing it as much as possible on the phone, helping everyone out.